Welcome to part two of this vlog, where we try to finish this vlog as quick as possible. Okay?
Okay.
I mean, check this awesomeness out. We have Oreo ice cream, though. I had no idea that existed, did you?
I knew that. Not really, they actually did. But I know they made Chips Ahoy and Oreos
Reese's
together. And it Reese's.
Who knows? Maybe they might make another ice cream.
These are my favorite pizzas. My mom and my auntie buy them for me. These favorite pizzas right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, my mom and my auntie. Wait. Eggo Minis.
Yeah.
Eggo Minis. Cool.
Yeah, but the thing is that... Do you think they'll make any ice cream in the future? Like, what ice cream type do you think they'll make, little buddy?
Not Dorito.
I mean, a Dorito ice cream, ugh.
Yeah, because it would not go good
with, Now, Reese's Pieces ice cream is now what I'm talking about. I mean, they might as well make a Oreo-flavored Pop-Tart.
They did.
They did?
That chocolate chip one. That one. I mean, the chocolate dark one. That one. That's Oreo. Do you not know that?
I think that might be cookies and cream.
Yes, cookies and cream in Oreo. It's half Oreo.
Seriously?
What did you think it tastes like?
It kind of tastes like cookies and cream and a little bit of Oreos?
Yeah, it's like half Oreos in there. They just crumbled up little pieces of Oreo and put it on top.
Kinshawn, do you think the Tide Pod Challenge should stop?
I don't know.
I mean, it should.
What challenge? Oh. Don't.
Kids, if you're watching this video, Do not eat Tide Pods. They're bad for you. They're bad for your system. And so you can tell them the reason why they shouldn't eat Tide Pods.
What happened?
I never got the
recipe.
What? The TP?
Yeah.
What? Crud, we forgot to remind you.
Okay.
Should we wait while you do whatever or get it for you?
No, because we don't know where it's at. And maybe we could get lost.
We could just ask them for help.
How loving person. Because if they tell us, and then we don't look at it.
I'm going to see if I can see TP from a dude.
Could I watch out?
Well, at least I know what aisle the bleach is located at. Aisle 6. It's right there. Bleach, Tide Pods, and everything that's fabric cleaner. Also, guys, if you saw that video called Kelly Bleaches on Lily Ponds, whatever you do, do not drink bleach, even if it's a small amount, because bleach can actually kill you.
What the? What is this?
So, yeah, this is why you should not do dangerous stuff like that.
Chocolate and mint.
This is why you should don't eat. This is why you shouldn't drink bleach. This is why you shouldn't eat Tide Pods. Yeah, the Tide Pod and Bleach Challenge need to stop.
I drunk.
Huh?
I drank bleach before.
Dude!
I'm joking? No, I got some in my eye.
I mean, if it's in water, that's safe. But anything else, it's not safe.
No, I was talking to my mom, and some got into my eye. And it burned. So, kids, never
do. I mean, because if they drink bleach and or eat Tide Pods, either way, they're gonna die. Because they both contain poison.
I was burning when bleach came to my eye.
Yeah, and this is why you don't put bleach in your eyes, kids.
It bounced out of the washing machine and got me in the eye. It did not go in my...
And if you do that, it feels like some type of burning sensation in your eyes.
It really hurts. I had to get, like, 1,000
paper towels in my eye. I mean, I'm not an expert or health enthusiast or something, but to be honest, I don't think putting bleach... down your system or eyes is a good idea at all. And if it's by accident, just be careful. I mean, they should put a sign on bleach that says, keep out of reach for children.
I couldn't reach it. I mean, I couldn't. My mom was pouring it in and I was watching her and then some, like when the washing machine starts, it pushes like some of it out and some got in my eye.
And also, kids, don't eat dryer sheets ever.
It tastes good. I never eat them, but I hope no one eats them.
I mean, they seem harmless at the first time you eat them, but don't eat them. Because dryer sheets can actually kill you. If you don't believe me, watch the episode of My Strange Addictions.
Stay right there, I gotta go get toilet paper.
Okay.
Because I saw this episode where this woman ate nothing but dryer sheet.
Go stand over there, push the cart, go stand over by the door with me, I gotta go get toilet paper.
All right.
Wait, which way? This way?
I don't remember.
Over here.
Because
then,
because
why did somebody have to go through that door?
Yeah, and this is why, kids, you should never drink bleach, never eat Tide Pods, and never eat dryer sheets. Because dryer sheets may seem harmless, but they can actually kill you.
Oh, movies. I can see it from here. Movies.
Because this woman had a strange addiction to dryer sheets. She kept eating them, and then if you keep doing that, it's gonna give you a huge migraine.
Okay.
And that's the number one reason why you should stop eating. That's why you should never eat Tide Pods ever, because it's dangerous and unhealthy. Well, it's super dangerous anyways.
Did you find some?
And also, don't even lick Tide Pods. It may seem harmless, but it's just gonna make you feel sick. Wait, dude, Ken Sean, do you see Hubba Bubba? You know, that round gum dispenser thing where you open it and there's this whole entire thing of gum in there?
Oh, I can say remember Hubba Bubba. Yeah, I like that.
I remember eating Hubba Bubba when I was a kid.
Yeah,
that was like 10 years ago when I used to eat Hubba Bubba.
Hubba Bubba was
so good. Taste the rainbow, feel the rainbow.
Wait, are you looking at Starburst or Skittles?
Skittles. Hey, Ken Stone, remember M&M?
Oh, yeah. My cousin loved those, or she likes Kit Kats. She likes two, M&M's and Kit Kats.
And I was obviously not referring to the rapper M&M. I mean, Eminem's cool and all, but I wasn't referring to him at all either.
Grandma.
What?
Do you know?
Don't you see him?
Dude, they have Butterfingers. Do you remember that commercial where Bart Simpson opened Butterfingers and he... Toilet paper?
Yeah.
I don't see...
Right
there. Oh, there it is. Got it. Here's the toilet paper.
Did you need cashback? No. Okay. Before I got cashback, but now I don't need cashback.
Oh, yeah, right. Crap, I forgot. This has to be paid for.
Stop. I'm paying for it now.
Right here.
Okay, back to viewing things. Laid chips. Well, Lay's actually. Ice cube.
That's why I put it down there.
Wait, half?
Huh?
Oh, jeez. Hey, Kenton, do you remember Milky Way? You know, the small candies? It's right there, right next to the Take 5.
Oh, I never tried it.
I didn't think that, oh my god, they have Hershey's. And Snickers, and Reese's.
Remember when we went to Hershey Park, it was so fun.
Yeah, I remember we went to going to Hershey Park. I was only like 11 years old.
And I was only like 5.
And I was still in the 5th grade. Dude, they have Kinder Eggs. You know those chocolate eggs? Oh. And then you open them and there's a toy inside of them?
I had one. My cousin... So my cousin can't really do nothing that good. She's coughing. Yeah, she's sick. I'm sick.
TMI. My
phone?
Oh, I thought you wanted my phone. They have Pepsi, Mountain Dew. They have the Kickstarter Mountain Dew, Kenshawn. You see this all? Oh my god, they have Tostitos.
What?
They have Tostitos right here.
Oh, yeah.
You know those chips or nachos and you can dip them in salsa?
Some nut M&M's, caramel M&M's.
Wait a second. Dude.
Those nut ones.
They have Mentos here.
Huh?
Mentos.
I know, I saw those.
Watch out.
Yeah. Have you heard about that science experiment where you put soda, where you put,
Yes.
It's an unbelievable science experiment.
Yeah.
I mean, all you have to do is put Mentos inside a Coke and then the soda erupts. Of course, I tried this experiment with regular soda cans and it doesn't work that way.
The bottom one is the boy, and the top one's
the girl.
No,
I don't see
the mom that's wearing like that. And
they're probably twins.
They can't be twins. No, one's a boy, one's a girl.
Dude, there are twins who are opposite genders.
I think it was that way. Dude. Remember your dad said? It was Father's Day that day when it was your birthday. When you said that, it was Father's Day.
Wait, it was Father's Day on my...
It wasn't Father's Day on your birthday. He was just tricking you.
No.
It was not.
Can you believe red potatoes are that small?
No, they have to be that small. Duh. They're that small.
They were supposed to be like around the same size as potatoes.
Nope, they're not.
I mean, shouldn't they be called cherry red potatoes?
No.
I mean, they're small.
No. Cherries are smaller.
But I'm allergic to the stuff that they put in cherries. Pesticide. It's stuff that farmers spray on fruits and all that. I eat something that has pesticide in it, my eyes turn red.
Oh, it sucks to be you. Because nothing happens to me. No, really, nothing happens to me. If I eat it, nothing happens to me. Wait,
what happens
if you eat a grape?
Grapes don't really have an effect on me.
Okay, what about red grapes? There could be red grapes.
We should probably research that. Someone who's watching this right now, someone please research the existence of red grapes. I mean, I know for a fact that red bananas exist, that's for sure.
Wait, what? Red banana? What the what?
Yeah, they exist.
What?
I kid you not. And Thai bananas exist too. Bananas that originate from Thailand. Yeah.
My cousin, Nye, she's sick.
From what?
She got me a little sick. Not all the way, but half sick.
So, half and not a quarter?
Yeah, not the whole thing.
I mean, if it was a quarter, you would have been less sick, actually.
Mm-hmm.
As long as I don't touch your forehead or anything, I should be fine.
No, dude. No, you can touch my forehead. You just don't...
Drink after you? Your temperature is a little bit high.
I know.
Well, we're vlogging our lives away. Not really. Hashtag here with my nephew, though. It's okay. Time to turn up, bro.
No.
I'm joking.
No, I don't care about you.
But this is a supermarket.
If I tell you, can you guess what it is?
Market 32.
No, it's Market 32.
I just said that.
No, you sounded all the words out. It's Market 32.
Market 32?
Yeah. It's Market 32. No, why can't you just, like, buy from the store?
But are there Market 32s in other districts other than Newburgh?
I don't know.
Like, is there like a Market 32 in Highland Falls?
I don't know that question.
Cause
I know there's one in Goshen. I mean, I know there's one in Maryland.
But is there one in Marlboro, though?
I don't know that's whatever that is, and I don't know anything about that because I've never been there.
I mean, there's a lot of districts to cover in New York. There's Newburgh, Highland Falls, Valley Central, Chester.
No, Westchester does have one.
What other districts are there? Middletown, Bloomingburg.
Middletown does have one.
Yeah, but there's so many districts to cover in New York.
All right, guys, let's go.
There's probably like over 100 districts, probably.
Okay, come on. You pushing the cart? Oh boy.
I mean, there's districts I haven't named yet. There's Pine Bush, Millicent. Fishkill.
Hey, how you doing?
Marcello. Wow, it's so windy here.
Windy? It feels good. You didn't feel no wind yet.
I feel wind, I swear.
I don't feel. Watch out.
I swear to God, I feel wind. Not like the wind that smells bad, but you know what I mean. What? Yeah, I decided to make another vlog video.
Kadar had some that I bought and he never wore them.
Who?
Kadar, yeah, he wore them one time.
That's because shoes are for Zaylas.
What?
He says this for jokes. He says, shoes are for Zaylas.
He's talking silly.
Yeah, he always says this. Shoes are for Zaylas or blankets are for Zaylas. He says like, everything for Zaylas. It's so weird.
Penis for Zaylas.
Who? What did you say? For Zayla?
I was joking.
No, I know. What did you say?
Penis for Zaylas.
Penis?
Pain.
Oh. I gotta drop y'all off to gin jail.
Right. That party. I can't wait to see the DLC characters that Aiden unlocked. Concern, he has Ultra Instinct Goku unlocked in Xenoverse 2.
Here.
I'm doing the mini floss.
Hold this for me.
Move. Where is it? Oh, okay.
I can finally get in the front.
I need this. Dude, you don't have
the card?
Yes.
Do you have the... you have the card?
Yeah.
Good.
So it's in the front seat.
And that's why you're my number one nephew. Because if I had a list of favorite nephews, you would be number one.
Yay. Oh, my hair hurts. Ow. Ow, my head. Way! That's why I made that noise.
I'm not gonna ask. Well, I wanted to, but not anymore. Dragon Ball Fusion Generators just tweeted a photo. Rose will be released along with Blue. Finally, more Saiyan transformations. Huh.
I see a lot of animals in the car. Like a lot of stuffed animals.
Stuffed animals, you say?
Yeah, over here in this like little car over there.
How is Ronan name spell?
I think it's R-O-U-N-A-N.
Let me see, it's on my phone.
You told me this over a year ago.
Well, sometimes people don't remember their names.
I honestly feel bad for my cousin Aiden.
Why?
His Instagram got hacked.
Oh, and what happened?
He had to start a new Instagram. Oh.
R-O-U-N-A-N, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, do you have his new Instagram account?
Yeah.
R-O-U-N-A-N.
Yeah. Just chilling in the car. It's me, my mom, and my nephew.
Here, write your name. Just write Kadar.
I will.
Just write Kadar. Write it nice and neat. Right here. Pay attention. Nice and neat. Right there.
Yes.
Write it nice and neat. All right, that's it. Can Sean write your name under Kadar name?
Here's a pen.
Hello? Hello?
This is the Fraud Prevention Department at Hudson Valley Federal Credit Union calling for John Woody. Press 1 to continue in English. Para continua. Thank you.
Thank you.
If this is Don, press 1. If not, press thank you for the protection and security of your account. Hudson Valley Federal Credit Union needs to confirm your identity. Please listen carefully. Please key in the 5-digit zip code for the primary cardholder's billing address. Thank you. Please listen carefully and confirm that the following transaction was attempted by you or another person authorized to use your card. A transaction in the amount of $106.56 at a supermarket or grocery store was attempted on or around Saturday, March 2nd. If this transaction was authorized by you or someone authorized to use your card,
thanks.
Press 1. For additional, thank you for confirming this activity as genuine. Your card is safe for continued use. We value your business and are dedicated to protecting the security of your account and will continue monitoring for unusual activity, and we may contact you again in the future. Thank you.
So, and I think you may have missed it. Okay, so basically, I just saw a Kirby plush.
I know, I saw them.
You did?
Yeah,
just those. Cool. How you make it on the board? Just want to make this video as long as possible. Only right, I make sure you go. Just relax a little bit, baby, this my hood. Shot after shot, then we got close. Last I remember, we were standing on the sofa, telling me she too drunk to drive at the boat. Grinding on them, glad she dance in the soul. Nice slow, nice slow. Can't see right there. Nice slow. Whoa,
put your seatbelt on.
I have my seatbelt on.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. I wasn't even expecting
you
that to
the
happen.
The voicemail box of 845-430-9116.
I do not want you guys to disturb my mind.
Sorry, that mailbox is full. Thank you for calling. Goodbye.
Because I am not having people in the comments call my mom. So do not call that number at all. This is my number, you can text me. Trying to keep your identity safe.
DeAndre was trying to take you to a party today too, huh?
Yeah.
You didn't
want to
go?
I don't know. I didn't know which one to choose.
No, it's fine. I'm glad you came with grandma.
It was so confusing because I did not know both of you guys were gonna have one.
I know, but you came with grandma.
Yes, I am not gonna get my.
Wait.
I'm not gonna be forced to get my YouTube channel.
What party they were gonna
do
have?
Do not call their number,
huh?
Guys.
What party they were gonna have?
Oh, I don't know. They're going to somebody party down here.
If you know me, mom, personally, that's fine, but do not call her.
Do not call that number.
Do not call her at all.
Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, I could just. Still see you.
Huh?
He could have just called you. That's my dad.
I'm glad you came with me, though.
Madge, that's it. Where's the egg part of Madge? It should be called Magic, not Mag. Not Mag. Let's just say that my mom's name is Diana. Okay?
Hey.
Diana.
Hello? Yeah, I'm at Walmart. Price Chopper. So I bought some stuff and it came to $106. Then I went to use $8. They declined my card. I know I got money in my account. They called me on the phone and everything. Tells them, was it me trying to use the card or somebody I know, or was it fraud? They froze my card. You hear me? Hello? Hello? You there? I said the bank had the nerve to freeze my card.
One of the most dangerous places of Newburgh.
Can you hear me? Hello?
I actually have a family that
Yeah, I said the bank had the nerve to freeze my card. Stop recording. Take it off, huh? I'm talking to you.